Good morning, everyone. So in this video, what we are going to learn is the BNI traffic lights scoring system. As you all know, traffic lights is a collective scoring of all the areas in which we have to contribute as a BNI member, right? So in this, if you see, the time is something which we give 5 points, attendance 15 points, referrals 20 points, visitors 20 points, thank you notes 15 points, testimonials 10 and traffic lights 15. This is the breakup of the 100 points of traffic lights. So this is how you can actually get your traffic lights done. We have to take the best points in all these things. If you take full points, we are going to reach 100. But for you to reach to green, you need only 70 points. You need not actually score full points in all the areas, right? Because you need 70 out of 100 to become a green. Let's understand how each actually area works and how much score each category is giving us and how to score that. So let's go from category to category. So first we'll go to time category. So what is in time? So if you're on time, that is 15 minutes before your meeting starts, if you are logging in, and then you will get 5 points for the next 6 months. That is, throughout that period, you will be getting 5 points, but you should always be on the time. Always be before 15 minutes your meeting starts. Some chapters start by 8, some start by 7:45, depending on the chapter size, right? Accordingly, you need to join. And then even if you are late only once, if you just late once, and if you are marked late, then you will have only 0 points for the next 6 months. Whether you come other weeks on time or not, just for coming 1 week late, next 6 months you will lose 5 points. So that is very important to be on time. So please join the meeting before 15 minutes, which is very, very important. So this is how you score points in time. Now we will go into attendance. So attendance, you all know we have attendance policy that maximum only 3 absence we allow in a BNI subscription, yes, in any rolling 6 month period. Okay, before telling that, I will also tell you all these calculations, whatever I'm going to tell you, is always 6 months. Traffic lights works 6 months rotation. That is for this month, for the month of June, traffic lights will be calculated like data from 1st January to 30th June will be calculated. Based on that, your June traffic lights will be published. And for July traffic lights, it will be February 1st to July. And for August, it will be 1st March to August. This is how it is calculated. Done? So when we come to the attendance thing, what actually happened here is, if you are present for all 26 meetings, there is going to be a score. If you are absent for one meeting or two or three, the score will differ. So let me explain you what is it. If you're present for all the meetings, you get 15 points for the attendance category. But if you are even absent for one meeting, you will only get 10 points instead of 15 points. You will not get that full 15 points. You will get only 10 points for the next 6 months. Which means what? Even though all the other weeks you are coming, all the 25 weeks you are coming, but only 1 week you missed. But you will actually lose that 5 points for the next 6 months. Let's say in June month, you are taking an absence. If you take one absent in June, you will lose traffic light points from June, July, August, September, October, November. Till November, you will not get full points. You will only get 10 points. Only from December again, if you are not absent, then you will actually get your full points. This is how it is calculated. Again, if you're not absent after today, if you're not absent for any meetings, then okay, from December, you will get full points. But in between, if there is any absent, again, from that day, you will lose. You will not get points for the next 6 months. And if you have 2 absence, then you will get only 5 points. And 3 absence, you will get 0 points. You will not get any points because you're not present. The minimum required percentage is not there. So no points will be allotted for you. So this is with regards to attendance. And now we will go to the next category, which is referrals. So when it comes to referrals, if you want to score full points in a period of 6 months, you should have posted 32 referrals in BNI Connect. 32 referrals. That is in 6 month period, which means in 26 weeks. In a week, if you post two referrals, or in 2 weeks put together, if you post three referrals, that itself will give you full marks. That is, overall, it should be 32 referrals. And next is, if the referral count is between 26 to 31, you will get 15 points. And if the referral count is between 20 to 25, you will get 10 points. If the referral count is 13 to 19, you will get 5 points. And if the referral count is 0 to 12, 0 points, which means the overall referral which you've given in the last 6 months is only 10, 7, 11, 12. No points for referrals. Only it should be, if it is crossing 12, you will start getting the points. This is how for referral it is counted. If you want to become green, whatever categories I told you so far, you have to score full points. Because these categories, if you're not scoring full points, then it will be difficult for you to become a green member. Right? So in time, you have to get 5 points, attendance 15, that is 20, for referral 20. So easy, 40 points you can get from these three categories itself. And now we'll go to the next category, which is visitors. When it comes to visitors, if you want to score full points, in a 6 month period, you have to invite 20 visitors if you want to score full points. But if you have 13 to 19 visitors, you can have 15 points. And if you have 7 to 12 visitors, you will get 10 points. And 3 to 6 visitors, 5 points. So 0 to 2. In last 6 months, you are only invited 0 or 1 or 2, then you will not get any points. So at least 3 visitors is required for you to get some points in this visitor section. So this is how visitor points allotted. Yes, I can understand that not everybody can bring 20 visitors in a 6 month period. But in this, you should at least score 10 points so that your green traffic light green or becoming 80 points in traffic light will be easy for you. Right? So in this, you aim to score minimum 5 or 10 points. That is, you keep that as a target in visitor, but still try to score fully so that you can get 100 out of 100. But still, not easy and easy thing, but right now you can start focusing on how do I score 5 points and 10 points in this. That is what you can focus for now. And the next is thank you notes. How do you get points in thank you notes? In a 6 month period, if you have given business to others, which is more than 20 lakhs, and it is not that you just gave, they have to post it in BNI Connect. If they are not posting it in BNI Connect, you will not get it. So you need to remind them and you need to mention that they have to post, right? So thank you notes, 20 lakhs or above, you will get 15 points. Anywhere from 10 lakhs to below 20 lakhs, that will give you 10 points. And anywhere from 5 lakhs to below 10 lakhs, you will get 5 points. And first 0 to 4,99,000, you will not get any points. Again, this is a cumulative number for the 6 month. For June traffic lights, whatever thank you notes, whatever business you gave from January 1st to June 30th will be counted. So all points are calculated like that, 6 month period. Done. And this is how thank you notes is calculated. Now we will go to next. And I know this thank you notes is also not easy for you to score full points, but you can try to score minimum 5 points at least in this, right? So because sometimes in visitor area and thank you notes, in these are the two areas, it will be difficult for us to score. Even if you're not scoring much in these two areas, if you score 5 points in these categories, you can still become a green member because you can score full marks in all the other categories. Let's understand what is the easy next category, which is very easy category to score by just posting 2 testimonials in BNI Connect, you will get 10 points for the next 6 months. 10 points for the next 6 months. This is a one-time activity. So you will not only get, you need not do it every month. You do it once, you will get point for 6 months, right? If you post one, you will get for the next 6 months. Let me update here. So it is not like every month you have to do this activity, but no testimonials posted and you will not get any points. It will be 0 points only. So this is how it is calculated, and we will go to the last section where you can get easily trainings by just attending 3 trainings in 6 months, which means what? Every 2 months, even if you attend one training, you are going to get full points, but make sure you attend the whole training. Only then the attendance will be marked for you. And 2 trainings is 10 points. 1 training is 5 points, and 0 training means 0 points. You will not get any points if you're not actually attending any trainings. So this is how you score. So if you take here, so in all these categories, visitors, if you score 5 or 10, and thank you notes, sometimes you can't even score as a new member or with the beginning. Ignoring these two, let's assume you just score 5, which means you are losing 15 points in visitors, 15 points in thank you notes. But all the other areas, if you score full points, it is easy to become a green member. So this is what you can easily achieve when you want to achieve a green membership. Thank you. Thank you for watching this traffic light section. Thank you, everyone. All the best to score 70 points minimum. Then once you become green, aim for 100 points.